They'll push the pocket here to the near side. Narcisse is hammered, and a flag comes in. He got hit right in the chin by Anthony Hines. Man.
The ruling on the field is targeting by the defense, number 19. The previous play is under further review.
We will break it down when we come back. Timeout. Well, after further review, it was determined that Anthony Hines did not make contact above the head and neck area, did not lead with the crown of his helmet. And so there is no foul for targeting.